This is a promo video of our paper entitled Object Level Copy-Move Forgery Image Detection based on Inconsistency Mining. I'm Wang Jingyu, a PhD student of Ocean University of China. Copy-Move Forgery operation refers to copying an area in an image and pasting it into another area in the same image. We call the former source region and the latter temporary region. The copy-move forgery image detection is to extract the source and the temporary region which have high similarity. In the process of tempering, the temporer often performs some post-processing operations, such as blurring on the tempered image in order to hide the tempering traces. This leads to the detection have two challenges. The first one is to obtain the detection object with structural integrity. The second is to obtain the fine-grained boundary between objects and the background. Focused on the two challenges, we proposed IMNet. IMNet firstly extracts cause similarity features through the CNN layers and the self-correlation operation. We customize source region prototype and temporal region prototype respectively. We call the former SRP and the later TRP for short. The SRP and the TRP are leveraged for inconsistency mining with the cause similarity feature to obtain the updated TRP and updated SRP. The two are fused to generate a pair of similar prototypes. To further refine the targets, we optimize the cause similar region feature with a pair of prototypes as auxiliary information. We use inconsistency mining to obtain a representation of the inconsistency between the two and identify doubtful pixels that are difficult to divide into targets or backgrounds. The refined detection results are obtained through the adaptive fusion of these doubtful pixels and cause similarity features. The overall process of IMNet is shown in this page. The contrast experiments show that IMNet is able to obtain refined targets with object integrity, and it has the optimal comprehensive performance compared with other methods. And the ablation experiments verify the effectiveness of IMNet.